things we're obsessed with in this world is time. We wonder how this world began, when it began. We read in the Bible that in the beginning was God, the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And we ponder about the beginning of the world. Of course, we wonder about the end as well. How, when, in what style will we be ready? There will be a lot of misunderstanding in that time. We're promised in the Bible that Jesus will return. We're also told that no one knows the hour, no one knows the day or the place, but all men will see him. How that must have made the ancients wonder. How can we see something that's going on the other side of the world? And yet now, perhaps, the technology of man is catching up with that sort of wonder. There may even be those who are so misguided that when Jesus returns, not like the first time when he came as a child in poverty, but when he returns as the King in glory, when he sweeps down from the sky, there may be those who mistake him for an unidentified flying object.
Sure that he does, he goes, 'cause he's been.